Hello, thank you for visiting Handiwork Services. I'm Bruce Glover with a video showing Roger and I making a bespoke, or if you like, custom-made set of MDF bookshelves to be built into a living room. Interestingly, my client is a book reseller and his wife is a librarian, so they have thousands of their favourite books which they would like displayed and stored at home. This is, I think, the third set I've made for them out of the six sets of shelves I've built for them to date, as at the time of posting this video on the handiwork.com.au website. You never know, I might have to do more yet. In this case, the shelves are made from plain MDF sheets. After designing the shelving and making up a cutting list, Roger and I made up four shelving units for this job. We cut, assembled, then installed them on site with skirting boards to match the existing skirting used throughout the house to give that built-in look. To give you an idea, this job was just shy of six person days work, excluding the painting. As you've seen, Roger and I cut up several MDF boards of varying thicknesses, assembled the shelving, and made the shelves benchtop off-site on one day of work. The second day entailed preparing the living room, installing the shelving, which you're seeing now, making sure they're plumb and level with packers, and then screwing them all firmly to the wall and fitting the shelving bench top, as you see is going on now. The client painted the undercoat on the shelves overnight, and I returned without Roger to fit the skirting boards, trim mouldings, and to cut holes for electrical cables, then cleaned up and left the finished job for the client to paint and stack with books ready for the upcoming housewarming party. Final look at the shelves at the time that I left them. The client then did the final painting before stacking the shelves. When I returned a few weeks later to install yet another set of floor-to-ceiling shelves under the stairs, I took the video you're now watching of the completed shelves. If you want anything similar done, whether simpler or more complex, whether shelving or not, give me a call and we can discuss how we can fit your needs in with the budget you have in mind. I look forward to hearing from you soon.